At the age of 16, I qualified for the Beijing Olympics 2008. In 2010, I won a bronze medal at the Asian Games in Guangzhou, China. I am Virdhawal Khade. Getting in the finals for the, of the Commonwealth Games would be a good place for me to start. After getting in the final, it's just a matter of luck. I think whoever gets into the final is as talented as anybody else. So, you know, I have worked hard, I feel positive, and hopefully I'll do good things at the Commonwealth Games and in the long run at the Asian Games. I'm hoping for more than one medal at the Asian Games this year. I got one bronze and missed out on another one in 2010. A gold would be very good, two will be even better. My 50 freestyle best timing is 22.55. I think this year a 22.0 or a 21, any fraction would be good. 50 butterfly is 24.1 and my target this year is 23.5. Last year, I injured my knee playing football. I had an ACL tear and I had to go through surgery. So since then, you know, I think I've lost a little bit of my strength of my legs. So that will take a few more months to come back. But things have gotten better. And if they keep progressing the same way, I think by August, I will be, at least my legs will be back to 100% and everything will just make me a whole lot faster. Well, I took a 5-year break. It wasn't exactly a break, I started working with the government. For an athlete, losing out on 5 years, it's a long time. But I just think of it as, you know, my body is refreshed and my mind is much fresher now. You know, there was a point where we had done a little too much training, too much racing. So I'm a whole lot fresher mentally. I think physically I'm a whole lot stronger and it could be a blessing in disguise. Well, I used to keep in touch with what's happening in Indian swimming. Even though I didn't really race that much, I knew what was happening, and I wasn't really happy with, you know, the newer people who were swimming my events, and you know, they were not like, from my perspective, they were not good enough to be in the Indian team, like some of them. So you know, I decided to take matter in my own hands, and you know, there was always this feeling where I could, where I felt that I could do a whole lot better than what I've done before. So just keeping that in mind and wanting to win more medals for the country got me back. I just hope like everyone who's watching me is supporting me, and you know, with that love and support, I'll be able to swim even better.